Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today is a whole house clean with me. But before I do all of that, I am out walking the dog on the shore just outside my house. The tide has gone all the way out. And she loves it. So, as you can see, it is a crazy mess. So much washing to get put away. There's just things lying all over the place. My kids and my partner have all been ill, and somehow managed to avoid it so far, touch wood. So I have a lot of cleaning to get done, as you can see in this video. This wee basket on the table just there, that is my odd sock basket, so when I'm putting the socks away, if I find a matching pair, I just put them in there and it's kept together. moving on to the bathroom, which I wanted to give a really good clean. I need a method to go over it, and then I have my own designated cloth which has BR written on it for bathroom so that it doesn't get mixed up. I'm going over the sink and then using the Dettol spray to give it a really good disinfectant as well. And then using the coal cleaner to go over the wet wall, and I'm using it on my mirrors as well. The skincare range that I'm using at the moment, it's the CZ range for body shop. It's for combination skin. I really like it. I've got the cleanser, the moisturizer, and the exfoliator, and it's working wonders on my skin. I'm a body shop at home consultant as well, so most of the products that I use on myself and my family are on body shop. Tesco's own eco-active toilet cleaner, which is my first time ever trying it. And it's taken up the toilet really nicely and clean. Smells amazing as well, so I'm pretty happy with it. So small it was difficult to find the right angle to film that, but this kind of gives an overall view of everything that's going on, just kind of having a quick steam off the floor, and you will see at one point I am battling to get a Cheerio that is kind of dried onto the floor trying to get it off. We eventually won this, it's brilliant. Those are all the cups and the glasses that were upstairs, so I'm going to take the water back upstairs. star drops like the cleaner on my sofa. It's not amazing, but okay. Now this gets so cool. Just there is the blanket box. There are so many blankets in the house. The love and cozy. It's so warm. It just kind of get piled on with stuff as well. Jaden made Christmas cards the other day. So there's piles and piles of them. So I'm not quite sure what to do with them. That's a cannon. And that's not a Christmas card. Kids will be home soon from school, but I'm just going to sit down and enjoy it while I can.